the formation of new species to changes in specific characters of several generations to living organism as a response to natural selection is called evolution. The biodiversity that is known today has been said to be used for simple unicellular organisms due to evolution. In this evolution, last dinosaur approximately 7 crore years ago, at that time the monkey-like animals were disappeared, were evolved from some ancestors who were similar to more or less modern lemurs. The tail of the monkey-like animals disappeared from 4 crore years ago. The development due to enlargement in their brain and hands improved, thus the ape-like animals were involved. Meanwhile, the ape-like animals were involved from some ancestor. The remaining ape-like animals reaches in South and North East Asia.